Hello, this video was created by Poonam Morti, an information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video demonstrates quick overview about line of business and how to set up it. A line of business, such as human resources, finance, facilities, or legal, is a part of an organization that offers a specific service. Defining lines of business in BMC Helix Business Workflows helps you to have a focused and well-designed case management implementation. It enables you to segregate data, create configurations, and customize the flow of cases. In this video, let us see how to define and set up the lines of business, facilities, and human resource in BMC Helix Business Workflows for your organization. To define and set up a line of business, three roles are involved: administrators, case business analysts, and case agents. Administrators define a line of business and case business analysts configure the data for the line of business. Case agents manage the cases in the line of business. Let us now look at the tasks involved setting up the facilities line of business. Initially, an administrator creates the facilities line of business. After creation of the line of business, a domain tag facilities and functional role line of business facilities is created in BMC Helix platform. A bundle.com.bmc.facilities for the line of business is also created. Then the administrator associates the foundation data for the line of business by using the domain tag. Then, grants bundle access and assign line of business facilities functional role to case business analysts and case agents so that only the authorized users can perform actions in a line of business. After the administrator assigns the roles and permissions, case business analysts can create configurations data for the line of business. The next task is to set up the line of business. A case business analyst creates configuration data such as templates, notifications, service targets, assignment mappings, and approvals. Now, the facilities line of business is set up and ready for use. The case business analyst makes the line of business active. Case agents who have access to the line of business can use the data defined for facilities. Case agents can create and manage cases, tasks, and knowledge articles. Similarly, the case business analyst sets up and activates the human resource line of business. Now, the two lines of business are defined for your organization. Administrators can access both lines of business. Case business analysts and case agents can access only the line of business to which they have permissions. Data in the facilities line of business, such as templates, cases, tasks, and knowledge base, is not accessible in the human resources line of business and vice versa. In this way, you achieve a focused and well-designed case management implementation for your organization. I hope this video helped you to understand how to define and set up a line of business in BMC Helix Business Workflows. Thank you for watching.